Welcome back to the Creating Pages with eComposer series. Today's video will show you step-by-step how to create a distinctive Shopify product quickview using eComposer Shopify Page Builder. The quickview feature makes it easier for your customers to view the key product information such as features, images, and variants by displaying a brief overview without heading to the product details page. Hence, it enhances customer experiences and faster purchase decision. Before we start, don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe button for our channel. If you don't have a Shopify account, feel free to click on the link we attached in the description below. The newest Shopify exclusive deal is waiting for you. Now, go to the Shopify dashboard, select App, and open eComposer Landing Page Builder. In case you haven't installed the app, you can find the link to eComposer on Shopify App Store in this video description. Now, there are two tasks you need to do. Create a product quick view in eComposer. And assign that quick view to product grid. Okay, let's get started with the first task. Create a product quick view in eComposer. So from the eComposer app dashboard, choose Start Building, then click on the quick view. Below that, select blank template. Name the new template and click Start Building. Welcome to eComposer's editor. First, I choose a section layout with two columns. Using eComposer's direct drag and drop, I can easily put any element into this section. Here, I choose the product image element. In the content section, I choose an arbitrary product. In the second column, I add the following elements one by one. Product title. Product price. Product description. And add to cart button. Okay, now I will finish creating the Shopify product quick view by clicking the save and publish button in the right corner of the screen. To make the newly created product quick view work, please join me in performing the second task, assign that quick view to product grid. Note that if you want your quick view to work in any product grid, you need to assign it. For example, if you are showing product grid on homepage, go to homepage and assign. If you create a product grid section to add to Shopify theme, create the product grid section in eComposer and assign quick view like I am doing. At the eComposer app dashboard, I select section blank template, give it a name, and click Start Building. Here, I drag and drop the product grid element. In the content section, tick Use Quick View Third-Party App, then select Settings. In the Product Quick View App section, select Built-in Quick View App. Next, I click Save Settings. Finally, I click Save and Publish to save my edits. So Product Quick View has been successfully activated. Alright, this is the Product Quick View I just finished. Let's check it out. That is the end of today's Create Pages with eComposer episode. Remember to subscribe and turn on the notification to get the newest videos from our channel. Feel free to leave a comment or join the eComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. Thank you for watching. See you next time.